Five heads dropped into five pie plates. The sound was like five large feet stamping firmly into mud. Wet chomping noises rose on the mild night air and then were blotted out as the betters and partisans in the crowd began to cheer on their honeys. And no more than the first pie had been demolished before most people realized that a possible upset was in the making.